Well, the 2012 Mountain Lion football season should prove to be quite interesting and quite challenging. It's a return for me of sorts, being here 19 years ago, and trying to get reaccustomed, reacclimated to the task of helping the Mountain Lions become a successful program again. So we're really working hard on this. It's been very difficult, no doubt about it. And our players, though, the great thing about this, even though it's taken a little long for our system and our program to get implemented, our players have had a tremendous attitude, a tremendous work ethic, and a tremendous ability to want to learn. And with those ingredients, that'll form a very strong foundation for what we'd like to implement. Offensively, we'll be very multiple, and we'll try to find the playmakers and get them the ball. We will be more run-oriented, at least at this point. Defensively, as usual, we're further ahead. We've been able to get a little more acclimated defensively in what we want to do. But the kids in and of themselves have adapted very quickly, and we have a great senior class. Guys like Jake DeVinny and Austin Rosenberry and Brandon Bernazzoli, Markeith Node, they've been great leaders so far. Ollie Steinbugel has been a great leader. Josh Kutz has been a great leader. Our offensive linemen in particular have really tried to get out front and be leaders on the team on both the offensive and the defensive lines, and really that's kind of set the tone for our team and our program at this point. So we'll go as far as our linemen can take us, and we'll see what happens.